Hey guys, I'm coming to you today with a follow-up call. I don't know if y'all remember this store back in the day called Factory to You. That used to be my store. I used to go in there. Now this is about 10 years ago. I used to go in there and could get shirts and outfits for $2, sometimes $1. You know what I'm saying? And then they closed it. Like, I went shopping there, I would say almost every week, and then it closed. It went out of business, so I thought, right? So after that, I started shopping at like Rainbow and, you know, stores like that. So was it Rainbow? No, back then it was called Fashion something. I don't know, it was a discount store called Fashion something. So I started shopping there, but you know, they clothes wasn't $2. They clothes was more like $5-$6, which, you know, it's still affordable, but I was used to paying $2 and a dollar. So I was, you know, this whole time, these last 10 years, I've been sad about Factory to You. I would go around asking people, you remember Factory to You? They'd be like, yeah. Not knowing that we still had Factory to You, they just closed it, that location, and moved it somewhere else and changed the name of it. So let me show you what the bag looks like. See, followers. So come find out, this is the same thing as Factory to You. They just changed the name of it. So we went up in there, guys. Oh my gosh, y'all. I was so happy and excited. I almost caught the Holy Ghost, and I was so excited. They clothes not, they're not $2 anymore, but they're still affordable. So I picked up this All Paws on Deck for Chunky. Hey. And it's the Paw Patrol. I guess that's a new cartoon that's out, honey. We haven't seen it yet, but I guess we can start watching it. Isn't this so cute, y'all? So I got that for her. And then I picked up another one. It says, this pup's gotta fly. And see, let me tell you why I picked these up. Because my child, when she saw them, she saw the dog on there. She don't know who Paw Patrol is. She don't know what that is. But she know what a dog is. So when she saw it, she was like, doggy. So she grabbed it. So, you know, and this is her favorite color, well, one of her favorite colors. So, you know, that's another reason why she grabbed it. So, guys, isn't that so cute? So I got that for her. And then, well, how much? Let me tell y'all how much this stuff is. This was $5, and this one was $5 too. So that's pretty good, honey, because kids' clothes are expensive. Her clothes cost more than my clothes. When we go shopping and stuff, her clothes, some odd reason, cost more than my clothes. So to find these clothes there for $5, honey, I was excited. I was happy. And then, especially with it being outfits, you know what I'm saying? Because some places when you buy a two-piece set or whatever, it's like $30, $40. So to get this for $5, y'all, I was really excited. So we got her this Minnie Mouse one. Because sometimes she gets invited to parties and they have certain characters that they want the kids to wear. So, you know, Minnie Mouse is one of the popular ones that most of the time they want you to wear at the party. And it was two parties she went to, and they were saying a Paw Patrol. I'm like, what in the world is a Paw Patrol? You know what I'm saying? But now I know, and I'm glad I found those outfits. So next time somebody invites her to a Paw Patrol party, she would be ready. So, you guys, she picked up this Daddy's Princess. You know, this was $5 too. She got this because, you know, the color of it attracted her. So that's why she picked it up. But honey, when her daddy read it, he was like, oh yeah, let her get that. So you guys, we got this one for her too. So this is how this look. It's pink. And it come with the little skirt. And this was $5. So, you know, this, baby, let me tell you something. This is my favorite store now. I used to love shopping like at Rainbow, but see, most of the Rainbows over here that was local to me, they done closed them down. And I was like, what am I gonna do? You know, I can go to Walmart and get clothes, but sometimes Walmart be out of my size, y'all know, because I'm plus size. And sometimes Walmart be out of my size because there's a lot of plus size people that live in my area, honey. So I was glad to be able to find that store, to find out that it's still open. It's just, it's not Factory to You no more. It's Follett. So you guys, for Fat Daddy, you know, his birthday coming up, so I picked him up this. It says, Gone Much Bananas. So you guys, oh my goodness, isn't that so cute? He is gonna be so cute in it. And I got one for him and I got one for Chunky. So I want them to take some pictures together, honey. Cause they haven't, it's been a while since they went to take pictures together. So I got her one too. It's the same exact thing. So baby, they're gonna be so cute. But you guys, that's it for my father's haul. What I'm gonna start doing now is when I need to go shopping, cause they had clothes in there for my size too, but I'm trying to budget myself, you guys, cause to be honest, I'm a shopaholic. I'm addicted to shopping. And when I went in there and saw all the goodies, cause they had clothes for men and kids and women, I was like, oh, I'm gonna buy everything. They had perfume, they had accessories, shoes, but they had everything in there. And, you know, I got so excited. I was like, oh, yes. And I got the basket, and my husband was like, wait a minute, what you need a basket for? I thought you were just gonna get a few things. I was like, oh, yeah, you're right. So, that's my new story, y'all. Instead of going to the mall and spending all this money on these clothes, I'm gonna start going to Father's and saving my coins, honey, because they had some really good deals in there, y'all. Y'all know I love wearing dresses and stuff. They had dresses in there, 2 for $10. Like, you can't beat that. Like, let me tell y'all, back in the day, I used to go to Garden Ridge. Yes, Garden Ridge. I used to go to Garden Ridge and get the dresses from there. But they only used to get their dresses in during the springtime. You know, throughout the year, it's just regular garden stuff and housewear stuff. But in the springtime, they used to get dresses, shoes, and hats and all that stuff. And the dresses there at Garden Ridge was $10, which was still good, you know what I'm saying? But then, all of a sudden, they raised the prices of the dresses, and they went up to like $13 to $15. And I'm like, what made y'all go up on the prices? So I had stopped getting my dresses at Garden Ridge. And then Garden Ridge went out of business. Well, the one that was closest to my house, they went out of business. They changed it to a store called Home. At Home, The Home, or whatever. And I went up in there to ask them, like, did they have dresses? And they was like, no, ma'am, this is not that kind of store. We just have garden stuff and house stuff. I was like, okay. So I left. So then I started getting my dresses, like, from flea markets. And, you know, you can get dresses from flea markets for a pretty good price. But sometimes I don't be want to go to a flea market, honey, because it be too hot. And most flea markets don't have no air, honey. Or either the flea market's outside, and the ones that do be on the inside, it be hot, and they, you know what I'm saying, they just have the door open and there don't be no air in there blowing. Or like Walmart, they have really nice dresses too. But Walmart dresses, you know what I'm saying, if you get them on clearance, you can get them for like $10. But if they're not on clearance, you know what I'm saying, you gotta pay full prices, which is like $15-$20. And then most of the time Walmart, their dresses, they're out of my size because, like I said, it's a lot of people in my area that are plus size. And I need my plus size dresses, honey, because I can't fit into no small or no medium or no extra small. So, you know, I'm so glad I found this store, y'all. It really has made my day to know that store is still here. It's just a different location. So I'm going to start shopping there to go get whatever I need. They have, you know what it kind of remind me of? It kind of remind me of Ross. If you shop at Ross, it's just like Ross, but it's cheaper. They have the same exact stuff as Ross, but the clothing stuff and everything in there is real cheap. It's like $5 and under. They had a few things that was like $7, $10, but it was very affordable. But yeah, you guys, I'm really happy. That really made my day. But you guys, that's it for my father's haul. I thank you for watching. I hope y'all are having a blessed day. Bye-bye.